Hello and welcome to our coverage of the Japanese Grand Prix. The images you are seeing are coming to you live from the Motegi circuit, where the 15th Moto3 race of the year is about to begin. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We should have good conditions throughout the race. The riders have taken up their positions on the starting grid at Motegi and are preparing to face one of the most demanding Grand Prix on the entire calendar. greetings to all the race fans tuning in. We're joining you live from the Phillip Island circuit, which plays host to the 16th race in the Moto3 Championship. The skies over the track are clear, and the latest weather reports are telling us that temperatures will be as expected for this time of year. Mere seconds away from the start of the race, and inside the riders' heads, the countdown begins with the Australian Grand Prix here at stunning Phillip Island. Hello from Malaysia to all the race fans tuning in. In a few minutes, the riders will be taking their positions on the grid and getting ready for the start of the Moto3 race. The skies over the track are clear enough at the moment, but the asphalt is still wet, and this will probably mean that the riders will race with rain tyres. Everything's ready for the race to start now. We're just waiting for those lights to go out, and the riders will take these last few seconds to focus on the race ahead. We'll be right back. Good morning from the Ricardo Tormo circuit in Valencia, where the final round of this year's Moto3 World Championship is about to get underway. As you can see, the skies are clear at the moment, but there's still a layer of water on the track's surface, and that will give the riders a very hard time. Here at Valencia's Ricardo Tormo circuit, everything ready now, and in the riders' minds, there's room for one single thought: getting to the finish line first.
Thank you.